This is the emergency spillway area where you can see them clearing debris. Or potential debris, should the river breach this section. Or correction, should the lake breach this section. That's taken out a serious chunk of land over there. Well, on the right side is the old spillway. And then to the left, yeah, is where as it drains into that sinkhole, it makes its own river over there, like natural waterfalls. Aircraft over Oroville Dam, be aware there are helicopters operating 1,500 feet and below. Nope, I'm at 2,200. There are other helicopters at 1,500 laying electrical wire down there. Okay, what was Jim saying? There was a guy that was about to run into those helicopters down there. Say again? Yeah, Looky Lou airplane was down there right where they're laying the power line. Cal Fire got on frequency and told him he needed to leave. Also, when you have a chance, can you swing around, see how the river goes through downtown? That's the last shot we need. We've been here 10 minutes. Okay, let me turn around and look at you. So you can see downtown without the skid in the way. So we're at 3,000 feet above the dam. We're taking a look at downtown Oroville, taking a look at how the river runs through it. Go ahead. Copy. Copy desk. I'm sorry, what do you say? There's a bunch of aviation traffic. About an hour and a half left. Oh, since that train wreck is so close to Executive Airport, we're going to beat feedback for that. We're going to be here about 3 more minutes than we're heading. This is a really nice angle from back here. Oh, actually, I was thinking about the spillway. Downtown is too, though. Okay, this will be our final shot of the spillway. To the left is the emergency spillway. You can see it up in the top left corner of the screen there. Water would come down all of that should the dam top that. Right now you can see the effects of the erosion there on the right side of the spillway as we look at it. It's kind of made itself a little Y there off to its left that has pulled some of that hillside down, and yet some of the water is still on the old spillway. We're able to see the water rising up into the air as it crashes into that break from over 8 miles away to the south. So we're on our way to see the train wreck in South Sacramento. Dave Allen in Livecopter 3 along with Marcelino Navarro shooting these fantastic pictures today. We'll see y'all later. Have a good afternoon. CAL FIRE Aircraft Helicopter 3 TV will be departing from the dam area 2300 southbound orbit.